lights out, and away we go.
Fantastic Grand Prix that was, and an excellent win for McLaren. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Jones takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship, moving on to the